Hi guys, so we're moving on to the next page. Remember last time we did big and little? Big and little. So let's see, today we're going to be looking at the word you. You. You say it. You. You see the big boy and you see the little girl. Do you see the big boy and the little girl? Fantastic. You see the big boy and you see the little girl.